One of the classic examples of median filtering is to applying it to remove noise. So here I've shown an example of an image that has what is referred to as salt and pepper noise. Basically, what happens in this kinds of this image, and could be because of a bad sensor, is some of the pixels or some bad sensor or some of the processing errors, some of the pixels have either black value or white value. So if you notice, that's why it's called salt and pepper, many blacks and many whites. Again, they're scattered all over the image in a random manner. We don't know where they are. But if you apply a median filter to it, you'd notice that all of the salt and pepper noise is gone. You might be curious as to what happened if we do this as a simple averaging. This is the result of doing an averaging by a 3x3 kernel. And actually, if you notice, it perhaps only magnified the salt and pepper noise. Now I'm just going to flip them next to each other so you can see and compare. This is the average. That's the median. Average, median.